High King got a thing for the ladies. The ladies got a thing for the High King. What I'ma do with you? Damn, you so beautiful. How do I get you on my team?
You on top of the beat, baby. You gotta pull back.
Yo, like, who is she to tell me what's right or wrong in my music?
This is not your music. It's Lucius' song.
Then you sing it.
Sing it, your little asshole.
Get your ass in here. Oh, what in the hell is wrong?
Like a
yo, Ryan. 86 the camera, man.
You sure? Because this is great stuff.
No, this is my family private stuff. Give me a minute, man. Eric, make yourself calm.
Yes, sir.
What is wrong with y'all?
He started it.
Nuh-uh, she started it with all them dumb notes.
That's her job. She's the producer. Y'all gonna fix this, because this is not working. Hakeem, tell your mama why you so mad at her.
Oh,
I'm not doing this.
Look, cut the Dr. Phil crap and tell the boy to get back to work.
Wait, no. Y'all don't get it. I'm about to be dead soon. And y'all gonna have to work together after I'm gone. And y'all can't work together if y'all ain't talking to each other. Now, Hakeem, tell your mama why you always so damn mad at her.
She always bossing me around, walking into rooms when she ain't supposed to, and then act like she running the show. Well, you don't run the show. Dad does.
He's 100% right.
And don't act like you ain't forget about me when you was away. But you ain't forget about Jamal, did you? You love Jamal more than me, and you know it. But it's cool, though.
Thank you for your honesty. That was honest.
Baby, I don't love Jamal more than I love you. I just know him better. That's all.
Hakeem, do you think it's possible that you can get to know your mama better?
No.
Y'all ready to work now?
Yes. And you pull back off that beat like I said. I love you.
You have to realize that my mom